so much. Please. Wow, the love. Come on, you guys sit down. So this is our first show, first recording. So I want to thank everybody that was here. So welcome to the PaPa and NewNew Baby show. I'm your co-host, PaPa, and this is NewNew Baby. NewNew, you want to say something?
NewNew Baby, PaPa.
Yes, she wanted to welcome you to the NewNew Baby PaPa show, and this is our special Mother's Day edition show. So, as you see, NewNew Baby has to do her show eating. So it's going to be rough, but we're going to get through with it. This is our special Mother's Day show to you. We might not be able to do the microphone just because of what it's sounding, how it's sounding. Maybe we'll do just NewNew Baby. Like we said, this is our first show, and...
Microphone.
Very good. So like we said, we sat down and thought about what we wanted to do, what type of show we wanted to do. And you know, it was a high demand for me, and there was a high demand for NewNew Baby. So we said, we might as well just bring our forces together. So that's kind of what we did, and we decided to form this little show. So it's going to be a little bit of sitting back and just talking. We'll have special guests come in and out throughout the show. We'll have a little cooking. We'll have a little food, as you can see. We're just going to have a good time. But like we said, today is special because we're honoring a very special person today, Mommy. I'm doing a lot of talking, Hey, so do you want to say something about Mommy? Go ahead and say something about Mommy.
Mommy?
What about her?
Papa. Mm-hmm. Mommy.
All right, and we're working with her as far as what she's supposed to do on the show. So I'm just going to start it off and just kind of talk a little bit with you about how you feel about Mother's Day, because this was your idea. So when you think of Mother's Day, what do you think of?
Mommy.
Let's just stay with Mommy. So when we talk about Mommy, what are some of the things that you like about Mommy?
Mommy, Papa, Mommy.
So family is really big to you. Are you ready for your segment? Yes? Okay. I'll be back with more, but we're going to, NewNew has something special that she'd like to say to Mommy.
So I'll be back.
We'll talk to Mommy. Yes, you're going to talk to Mommy.
Mommy, NewNew Baby.
So, Hazel, you're two now.
I'm two.
How did the relationship start off? How did it start off with Mommy? If that's better.
So,
when you were in the NICU, did you feel as if, I don't know, were you nervous about not being with Mom that first time? And open up. I know it's hard that you haven't really got a chance to discuss it. NewNew, how did you feel being in the NICU?
Mommy, Papa.
Good. Do you remember how many days you were in? How many days were you actually in the NICU?
I was in.
You were in?
Yes.
How many days?
I was in.
Do you remember some of the nurses and things like that?
No.
You didn't?
Yes.
Well, what's one thing you remembered about it?
It's a minute about it.
Yeah. Then what happened?
And my mommy and my papa.
Was that difficult? Like as a newborn? How was that?
New mama.
And how what would you say to other babies?
My babies and my NewNew babies.
Yeah. How do they react when you tell them those things though? And that's okay?
Mm-hmm.
So now we know you're in school, you're at Jules Learning Center.
I eat
Okay. And you share that with your teachers and newcomers as well?
No. No, no, baby.
And what about that?
Mommy never... Mommy... Papa, Papa.
Well, expound on that. Expound on that.
No, no, baby.
But what about no, no, baby?
No, no, baby.
How would life be without a mother?
No, no, baby.
Life would still be, you would still be a Nunu baby without a mother. That's pretty smart. That doesn't matter. You would still have, you know, you would still be here. But it's not really about you. It's about the woman of the hour right now.
Push again. 1, 2, 3.
Robert. Jackson. Yeah.
All the way back.
After seeing that delivery, what do you have to say about that? You were shoulder birth, you ripped the crap out of your mother. She has a fourth degree tear now. Are you emotional watching that, or how does that work? So nothing. You feel nothing. Take it in. And I know, I didn't want to hit you with that video. I know you didn't really have a chance to look at that. To see everything that it took for you to come in the world. So how do you feel? Are you emotional?
Uh-huh.
You want to take a break? Okay, we'll take a break, and then we'll come back, and Papa will join you, kind of help you out, okay? Okay.
A, B, C.
Keep going. Say ABCs. 1, 2, 3, go.
A, B, C, E, start to, S, start to,
two, microphone. Okay, now say your ABCs in the microphone.
A, B, C, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P.
Q. That's all?
Yes.
Okay, that's four. Discussing the beginnings of what it's like to be a mother. The beginnings of what it's like to be a child. So we watched a little bit of the delivery. We watched the fourth degree tear. Over the break, Hazel was really emotional about it. She couldn't talk. She had to drink milk. Calcium went down. So we're back now, and now we're thinking about the good times. What do you like about mommy?
Mommy, Papa.
It seems like it's not a lot on this Mother's Day. This is
what, the second or third Mother's Day? I don't know, because of how your birthday did. It doesn't seem like you have a lot to say about how grateful you are to your mother, so I'm going to pick it up a little bit. I remember when, after the baby came, and you were ripped, blood was pouring out everywhere, Hazel couldn't breathe, Keisha was over there banging her back, and I know as a father, I guess at that time, as a man, that was one of the scariest times of my life. Sorry, I'm trying not to throw up and just let her do her thing, but that was one of the scariest times of my life. And there was a moment where you looked at me and said, go get the baby. Go see about the baby. And that's when I realized that, you know, she is truly a mother now. So I just want to, ever since that moment, before then you were a mother, but that was a moment that I'll never forget, where I saw your strength, where I saw everything about you. And I hope that I pressed the record button, because you just can't redo that again. Let me check to make sure I recorded that. Sorry, this is our first show.
Baba.
Yeah. Baby, don't eat, please. That's just so nasty. Are we ready to do our song for Mommy now? You ready to do a song for Mommy? Before we get that ready, do you want to say some things to your mother? Are you ready to talk again? Okay. That's all.
Mommy, bathroom.
Because I love my wife, I'll just let her know we've been waiting for a long time to wear this blazer. And as you can see, I don't know what happened, but the arms are entirely too short. This is very disappointing, but hopefully it makes your Mother's Day. Very disappointed by this. Been waiting for this. We're going to wear this for the beginning of it. What happened? Doesn't even... So we won't be doing the show with this on. Fat. Where's the phone? So disappointing. That's so disappointing, Hazel. You have no idea how disappointing it is. Where's the thing? It's right here. I got it.
That's a Vichy phone.
Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado,
Vichy
phone. Hazel Rest.
I've been moving calm, don't start trouble with me. Try to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't listen, 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 listen on me. Yeah.
Ready?
I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Try to keep it peaceful is a struggle.
Microphone, get your microphone.
Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna cry for
the
mess. Yes, I see the things that they wish on me. I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story was different with me.
God's plan. God's plan.
I go out to the house like it. I make sure that no side hit. Still. Bad things. It's a lot of bad things. And they wish 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 on me. Bad things. It's a lot of bad things. She said, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom, I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashes to the party. And you know me, turn the 02 into the 03, dog. Without 40, Ollie, Debbie know me. Imagine if I never met the broskies.
God's plan, God's plan.
I can't do this on my own. Hey, someone watching it close, yep, close. I've been me since Scarlet Road, hey, road, hey. Might go down as G-O-D, yep, hey. I go hard on Southside G.
You want more music? When we get to the dance portion of the show, you'll get more music. Right now, we're trying to do something, at least get something sentimental for Mommy. So this just doesn't look like a failed project. This is our show, we're in front of millions of people. And you're doing this, and I hate to have an on-air meltdown right now. But when we sat down and we thought about this show, it didn't involve you sitting there eating pizza. It involved you talking, doing something cute so we could go viral. Do you want to say anything? So she's whispering. So Mommy, this is really what you're getting. Is this.
I want a microphone.
What about the microphone? Can you say one thing? Can you say, I love you, Mommy?
I love Mommy.
Say, Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day.
That's what you're going to get out of this. Happy Mother's Day, Mommy. Ladies and gentlemen, for a second time, Hazel Grace Randle, music. Jump. Wiggity, 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 whack. What happened? Sing on the mic? Microphone? No. Did you boo-boo or pass gas? You pass gas?
No, boo-boo.
Okay.
No,
you didn't boo-boo. Okay. Wait for that beat to drop. Yeah, I'm so
Cole Mack in your living room watching this here video. Check this out.
Hey, so is your performance done?